I'm not making this up. Disneyland now is dropping zippity-doo-dah. It was a song, I guess, they used in their parade. No, has racist origins. Okay, zippity-doo-dah is offensive, but the seven dwarves can still... They're okay, and they can say to Snow White, hi-ho. I mean... I think Disney has to get with the times, you know? I mean, in Disney movies, kids hate their stepmom. But kids don't watch Disney movies. They watch porn where they fuck their stepmom.